fans flocked to Whiteface Mountain over the weekend for the season's opening to prove that it's never too early to hit the slopes. Whiteface opened 2 weeks earlier this year than it did a year ago, bringing quite an enthusiastic crowd. And the early start to the season is good for a lot more than just diehard skiers and snowboarders. Businesses around ski resorts like Whiteface could see a pretty big season this year, all because of, well, some good old winter weather.
Cold and lots of snow. I think that also has gotten a lot of people amped. A very brisk and busy season, especially with what's forecasted ahead. And again, early skiing always helps.
Robinson says business he's gotten at the ski barn in Lake Placid isn't strictly from locals. People have come as far as Canada to purchase gear before they take on the mountains.
We have people from as far away as Pennsylvania coming now. A lot of Canadians, with the dollar being kind of even with the Canadian dollar. I've seen more Canadians down here in the last few years, especially as opposed to, say, 10 years ago when the exchange rate was a lot different. But we've people from a lot farther away, and of course, locals are always excited.
Robinson says in addition to Whiteface, other ski resorts in the Adirondacks also had early opens this year, including Gore Mountain in Bel Air. And for the Cunningham Ski Barn, it's shown a big improvement in revenue compared to last year.
We've been steadily building off that and getting back up to where we normally are used to being.
Needless to say, ski lovers and businesses in the Adirondacks hope to hit the jackpot this season. In Lake Placid, Katchanisco, WPTZ News Channel 5.